Cajun Crawfish Company, cooking in a pot. That's a 120 quart pot. We get the water to about that third line. We're gonna do like 15 pounds. If you're doing 30, I'd get it to the fourth dot. It's our own dry blend. We use about three and a half pounds in here, and you gotta move your basket up and down to dissolve all that. And then we use a pure liquid concentrate, about 8 ounces. You keep going. All right, that's perfect. Okay, and then you really have to stir this up or else that stuff will stay in the bottom like that. It's very important you mix up your seasoning. We'll get this up to a boil and we'll be back with you in a bit and then do our vegetables.